I bless you in the name of Jesus. I speak peace over you in the name of Jesus. I bless your land in the name of Jesus. I speak peace to your land in the name of Jesus. I got a brand new Bible verse for you. Found it today. It's in Hebrews chapter 11 and verse 1. I suppose the angels just put it in there just for me. What? I apologize. I'm not afraid or ashamed. What? Take that, religious world. Shakatarababasha. Fire! 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 Fire of the Lord! Jesus is King! In the middle of stress, war, sickness, death, it does not change. Yeah! The incurables. Because if man says they're incurable, I need to be involved. Because with God, all things are possible. His name is Jesus. He is my sword and shield. He has given you the horns of a wild ox. Jesus is King. Sha-ba-ba-ba-ba. See, people always tell me, man, you're out of your mind. And I always tell them, that's not true. I'm out of your mind. Thank you very much. Now, Faithy.